Hi everyone, and what we're going to do today is going to do some abrasion makeup. What I'm going to use is the Nye Nose and Scar Wax. Now, first of all, I'm just going to open it up and scoop out as much as I need for the abrasion that I'm going to do. And I'm going to use about that much, which is quite a lot, but I'm going to place it onto my hand where I want the abrasion to be, and then just smooth all of that out. That's pretty much all smoothed out and flushed to the skin. Now we can start making our incision lines where we want this abrasion to be. So again, just using your palette knife, just normal palette knife, just gently make your abrasion, your scratch marks or your wound marks, and where you want them to be. So I'm going to do three little wounds here, three little abrasions. Just open that up a little bit. I want this to look like I've just fell over onto the gravel and grazed myself. Cut my hand open a little bit. Once you've got the outline of the abrasion, the style that you want, you can just go in and clean up some of those edges that you want to show off. You want this bit chunky looking, a bit gnarled. I want to have this like a really, really fresh, I've just done it look. So that's what it looks like without any paint at the moment. So now I want to go in with the alcohol activated palette. This is the Nails Materials in FX. I've already put a little bit of alcohol in the lid here, so I can just douse my brush and do thin coats of the colour that I need here. I'm just going to go in with a bit of Fresh Blood, which is this colour here, and I'm just going to lightly do a little wash of blood in the wound area, in the abrasion area, just to give me like a little outline of where I need the rest of the paint to go. Use your finger to blot out and spread that alcohol around and spread that paint around. Be very careful that you don't just be very careful that you don't flatten your wax that you've just done. Do you can just go back in with a spatula and just raise that up a little bit. Just give it the look of a torn skin. There we have, yeah, at the beginning. Just put in and tap away, put in and tap away. Going with a bit of a darker tone. I'm going with the orange. Just over everywhere we've just been. It just deepens it down a bit more. Placing and tapping in that motion. Just want this raw looking. And quite fresh looking. Now I'm going to go in with a bit of the yellow. And then this colour will just gently wash all over the wax. That'll give it that fresh, scraged look. Fresh scratch look. And it'll blend the wax, colour correct the wax a little bit into the skin. See how you can just leave that as is now, and you can have it as like a wound without any blood that's dried up, and it's just, it's still a bit irritated, still a bit raw looking. But we're going to go in with a little bit more detail and just mangle it up a little bit more. I'm going to go in with a bruise tone and see if I can deepen that abrasion up a little bit more. I'm going to mix it in with some of the orange. Drag that around. And by tapping it, it just spreads and pushes in that colour into the skin a little bit more. Just to give it that seamless, irritated look. Rather than a less brushed on look. Now I'm going to go in with a old blood colour and mix it with a little bit of the fresh blood and a little bit of the orange. And just spatter that all over and then just gently wash. all over. And all over the wax. And just tap away the excess. Now I'm going to go in with some of the Nimba Creations blood. I'm just going to drip a little bit into the abrasion. Going in with my blood brush. And I'm literally just going to dot it in to the corners. The edges of the wound of the abrasion and just drag that down. And just strip. Drip and tap. One quick abrasion look, just drip and tap the blood and let it pool. Quick abrasion. But then you can also add a little bit of scab blood, or I've made my own gravelly type blood here, which is just a little bit of tea leaves mixed in with some of the Nimba Creations blood, and I've made a bit of a scab blood. So you just grab a little bit of that. And you can just, if I can pick it up, you can just place it in and around the wound, the abrasion. And that will give it the look that you've still got gravel or dirt, or wherever you fell into it, a bit of debris from the surface you've fallen on. And once you're happy with the look, just tap it to make it look a little bit more natural, like where it would have collected. And just move and drag around. And there we have it. One dirty abrasion special effects makeup. And then remember, if you liked this abrasion, give me a thumbs up. Press the like button down below. Press the subscribe button down below somewhere. And remember, don't be cute, be gorgeous. Peace.